year.
If you're trying to find a way around the road work next week, the light rail may not be your best option. The Metro Blue Line is closing between Fort Snelling and Mall of America for 10 days starting tomorrow night. That includes stops at the airport, but Metro Transit says it will still have trains running between the terminals. Buses will be running in place of the trains. The agency is replacing some track and signal parts and performing preventative maintenance. We have more details on all of this from Metro Transit and the replacement bus schedule as well. It's all on care11.com and in the Care 11 app.